pa bole iwa buruku ni iwa alaidagbo bo na ba ti fun o ko pe kolorun ma ti pase re lana fe lomi bo ori kan bo ba da ori kan ma ran gba ori. You will see somebody who is prospering, you will be angry. So ire ori ti e ko lori ire kege ni ori olori ire laje o lo faranu o wa binu e inu lo ma bi de ku niyan. Hello, the only thing Peter needs it, can you let go for God? He didn't know that it was a simple kindness that will turn his life around forever. Ore kete ya se ti di gbadu gbaja ti aye ro ni ri bakan na mo oluwo jo se. How many of you have heard of lagolis water before? Lagolis water. Àwọn àgbàlagbà tó dàgbà wọn lè mọ gbogbo ẹyọ ọmọdé wọn omi kómi lè mú. Lagolis water was the person that started bottled water in Nigeria. Ẹjẹ̀ ń pè ní Lagolis water ó ní Rashid Gbadamasi. Lagolis ibi tí a ti mú Rashid Gbadamasi ni a ti mú Lagolis wa. He was a Muslim and alive in Ikorodu there. A church needed his land and they went to him to ask him to sell the land for them because they built church there. And Rashid Gbadamasi said, you want to build church where you be calling upon God and you want me to sell that to you? Do you want God to punish me? God is the owner of the land. Take the land, go and use it. He gave them the land. A Muslim. He gave them the land free of charge. And the third part of the church decided to bless him. It was after that blessing, the thought of bottling water came to his mind. It was after he has made his money in bottled water, pure water, that the rest of you started doing poor water. Hello, somebody. Lórúkọ Jésù ire kẹtẹ èèyàn ṣe tí sorúkọ èèyàn di gbajúgbajà lé àgbáyé lórúkọ Jésù olóògùn ọṣẹ. Sódìdí ore o. Sódìdí ore. Sódìdí ore o. Sódìdí ore. Àbọ̀ ore kò ṣe dúpọ̀ o. Sódìdí ore. Never owe you anything. Anything they just they want you to do, iwọ lọkọkọ ma ṣàkóse lọkọkọ ma ṣàròyé iwọ nìkan ní ayé ni lára ni ẹdọ fún ọgbẹ ni tó jókòó tí ọgbẹ sẹmí ẹdọ yé kò ṣe má stop complaining you will testify to the goodness of the Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ. If you are yet in no more, oh, in the name come and say you. The third thing, in the journey of Peter into overflow, was his readiness to serve God, even in his poverty. Giving is different from serving God in other ways. Where did I see that? The Bible says, the Lord told Peter, the one who has won God today for himself and couldn't get anything. Then God said, give me your sheep. And after giving him the sheep, he said, enter that sheep and thrust it back into the water. Say, Baba said, what do you say, Yama? Oh, if you're not a mini boy. I'm going to go to the water. He moved it back. He didn't know that the Lord was watching him. Or how he will bless him for what he has done. The Lord will not owe anybody anything. Those of you who are available for God, continue to be available. You are going to repeat. If you don't faith, you are going to repeat. In the name of Jesus. Verse 25-26 says, I yield, I serve the Lord your God, and he will bless your bread, and he will bless your water, and I will take sickness away from the midst of thee. There shall nothing cut their young or be barren in your land, and the number of your days I will fulfill. Kino Devi, all of the people, who are that the story? Why did God pour all these blessings upon him? Because he served the Lord his God. Because he served the Lord his God. And he blessed his bread, he blessed his water, he took away sickness from his midst. And he decided to lengthen his days. He didn't allow him to die prematurely. None of you will die prematurely. Amen. You will not die with your dreams unfulfilled. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Number four. Maybe I will stop at number four because time has gone. Obedience to the command of Jesus. Did it for Peter. As a fisherman, for somebody who didn't know how to fish, to be telling you what you will do in order to catch fish, are you going to take it? It was the Sea of Genesaret. The same sea is called the Sea of Galilee. The same sea is called the Sea of Tiberias. Several times I have traveled on that sea. Not less than 10 times. The Sea of Galilee. It's a lake. But they call it sea because they never saw a pool of water like that in the desert. Koto ọ̀sà ti ń belé kò ká tó pokun. Wọ́n á pè lókun. So he said, Lord, all the night you have labored here because nothing. But according to your word. Hallelujah. According to what? Honor for your word. Because you are not ordinary. You know the end from the beginning. You can bring plenty out of scarcity. You can bring something out of nothing. According to your word. And because your word is yea and amen, it will never return to you void. It will perform everything that you have intended. According to your word, we cannot be broken. I will launch to the deep. Obedience. Which is better than sacrifice. Ori kuku o nepo. Mo ni ori kuku o nepo. Seri. Elomi ni agidi laye. Won wa egbe re ti laye won o tori Olorun. Agidi po ori inu ti ba today je. One of the reasons why people are disobedient is arrogance. Pride. Ijaju. Ajapu akata ti wa atoko enja igberaga ni. Lilu ti nru ati ojo oba abi gba eni igberaga abi gba oba to gba aso oya kuro lare to kuro. Ijo lo to kuro lowo oya. Ati epe ti en gbe ose. Simple humility and obedience. In your name, my dear, Yakura. Hello. Trust and obey. But there is no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust. Because he has the supremacy over everything. Bí ọ̀bá tẹ́ já inú odò lákòókò yẹn tó ní jù sí inú odò tó ní ẹ̀yẹ ọjà ọyẹ ẹ̀kọ́ wá kó bẹ̀ bìbìkìbì tẹ bá wà. Kò sí ẹja tí ọmọ gbóhùn rẹ̀ tí ó dùn ó. Wọ́n fẹ́ sá lọ bí ọba ní wọ́n sá lọ ni. Hallelujah. Ìjọ tí ibi tẹ́ fi mọ̀ bẹ́ já ń gbóhùn rẹ̀. Ìjọ táwọn olówó orí tí a fẹ́ mú Jésù. Kí ló ní wọ́n lọ sí? Wọ́n ní wọ́n lọ ju ìwọ̀nsẹ̀ sódò kí wọ́n lọ gbé ẹja. Now, ṣé Central Bank wà ní odò ni? Ẹja mi ló kí lè máa ṣe báyìí sí? Kò jẹ́ ẹni Central Bank in that river. Ibo lowó ti dẹnu ẹja. Àdìtú olótùmọ̀ rè. The mouth of the fish. Owo ti o si lowo awon meyin tori to won baba lowo won jo jo na won ba ti sanwo yan eja wa gbe owo ki lenu. Hallelujah. Eja ti o gbe re po o sala baba die. And all the things that will come, we have money in their mouth. Can't he do it? So, my Lord, John, he got back to Peter with the world. Only Olorun Yago Yaju, a God of overflow. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Said, let into the deep, and you will catch a drought. And it was so. Then he obeyed. And when he started pulling it, he couldn't pull it. His blessing was more than him. It was more than what his energy can draw. It was more than what he emphasized. It was more than what he ever saw in his life. Only one day with Jesus. Only one day, one moment with Jesus changed all the past experiences. He was sinking in the midst of blessings. The Bible says, as they were pulling the net, he saw that he couldn't do it. He had to beckon to his colleagues. They have been failure together. And he now, come. But when he didn't know, was it that ever since I give so better than anything, Emma boy, he said, today, come and help me pull fish. And all of them were pushing him because of the weight. All of them were sinking in the midst of blessing. And the net was breaking. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. What a nebulous God. What a super abundant God. What a God that is more than enough. That God will locate you today. He will bless you today. He will change the story of your life for better today. Prosper will locate you. Mercy will locate you. Grace will locate you. And your passion will be overflow of God's goodness and blessing all the days of your life in the name of Jesus. I want you to stand on your feet. And I want you to know that you have some. And the choir people come here. Overflow. My cup is full and overflowing. Because Jesus is my Savior. I am living.
Controller. Hallelujah. In all my ways, help me to acknowledge you. Father, in the name of Jesus, let favor locate me today. Let grace locate me today. Let mercy locate me today. Turn my story around for better. In the name of Jesus, let me experience your overflow as from today. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. Stretch your hands to the front. As if you want to collect something. As I pronounce the following blessings upon you, they will locate you. And I want you to be saying the same amen. Because God has not brought us here to joke with us, but to minister to us, to touch us. Eternal everlasting Father, these are your children. They are taking time to listen to your word. And your word will not return to you for you. You will locate them in the areas of need. As you located Peter. If there's anyone here who does not know you, in this moment of prayer, let the eyes of understanding of that person be open to know who you are and to embrace you in the name of Jesus. Father, let every hindrance of ignorance of your power, of your sufficiency, be removed totally from their life in the name.